You are one of the guy who always hang around with your friends. So this is a cool little trick that you can use right in your friend circle. So let's say your smartphone battery is almost dead. You also haven't carried your power bank and you want to use your smartphone. So what are you gonna do? You can charge your smartphone with using your friend's smartphone. So let's see how to do this. So take a normal USB cable and a OTG cable. And this is the really small USB OTG cable that you can always carry around with you. Now connect the donor smartphone at the USB OTG side and your smartphone at the other end. And voila, your phone is charging now. Now there is more than that. You can actually swap the mobiles with each other and transfer the files, photos from your friend's smartphone to your smartphone. So there you have it guys. Now you have a cool trick and you can save the world with it. So please let me know what you think in the comments down below. And if you want more smartphone hacks, check out this video, subscribe right over here. There's always thanks for watching guys. Goodbye.